Can a highly reactive dog really be stopped by a simple correction?
Oh yeah, it's a